pretty good at duck jumping. Oh my god, I really could have. I'm stupid. I'm not very good with the Goomba strats. I used to, like, when I was doing practices, I used to just do it the legit way, but then I looked at Lol Yoshi's speedrun and he did that, and I'm like, oh, I could probably do that, and then I tested it and I got it first try, so that's why I do that. Yeah, I should probably tank a hit, to be honest. I don't know why I'm not doing that. God damn it, Springboard. I hate you. Hell yeah. Also, wow, can't believe this level is cut off. Worst level ever. I could just get, like, if I could just jump faster there, then it'd be better. Oh man, minus 2 seconds. Actually, I'm gonna try it big, because whatever. There isn't really a place where I wanna take a hit. There, I made it perfectly fine. Wow. Oh man. I'm not gonna waste time. Not gonna waste time clicking to not save. It's not that annoying to erase data. I don't know why I was being weird about it in the first place. Okay, first level where there's room for improvement. Improvement. Okay, this is already going way better. Mostly because I have 2 fire flowers. That 1 fire flower. Okay, wow, that went a whole lot better. That was just cleaner in general. I mean, it might not be the best to call it cleaner, but whatever. I can easily shave off like a minute here, so. Especially since I have a flower now. Maybe. I'll probably, like, practice casually later. Pff, stupid. And see if that, is better. I'm gonna grab my fire flower for Spring and East Spring. I want to get a cape for Bastion and Blue, that'll save time. First try, untitled sky level. I did it. Hooray! Gotta be big by the end of this. Also, wow, doing fire flowers. Doing fire flowers making a world of difference. I have to worry about enemies a lot less.
Thank you.
don't know why I felt the urge to burn that Koopa, but whatever. Jeez, I'm just roasting my splits, jeez. Like, I'm probably worrying about them more than I should, to be honest. Because I keep- I'm bad at dodging stuff. Oops. Gotta wait for the cape. It's totally worth it, trust me. Having cape and rugby null is probably gonna be way better. Decision that paid off. Bone plus. Shave off a full minute there. And then I have full power-ups going into Rad Rugby Null. I might actually be able to fly over the whole level, come to think of it. Considering I don't think that has any, like, pipes in the way or anything. Yeah, okay. I think the major difference between this run and the last run is that I actually have power-ups for a majority of these levels. I somehow screwed up flying there. Oh my god, this feels so good. Oh man. Oh, whoops, there's something up here. Oh. Oh, that was so good. Oh, whoops. Split a little bit late there. Whatever. Alright, another level with major room for improvement. So, hopefully with cape and flower coming into this, this will be a lot better. Wow, I hit the wrong button there. Hopefully with flower coming into this, this will be a lot better. Wow, that was complete misjudging of where I was going to land. Whoops. Looks like I jumped in midair. That was weird. Well, I'm surprised I didn't get hit there. And oof, that was bad. Oh, there's an extra cape here. I thought that was a flower for some reason. gonna bait all the pipes. What is with these pipes behavior? It's so weird. Wow. 4 minutes saved. That was good. Wow, this is going like a million times better than the last run. Yeah, it's magic. I can just fly over this. And I lost momentum there. Should fly over that for a short amount of time. I don't need no midpoint. wow, I saw my touch that. Okay. And I took a shell through the pipe there. Don't know why. Come on, Ziggle Rocks. Can't you tell a joke? God. Can't you understand a joke? Ha! Pitch and Chuck Revenge! Totally intentional, guys. I like how like 99% of my lucky dodges are immediately followed up by getting hit by the same enemy, except in a more reasonable way. How would it be more reasonable hitting? Today I forgot how it works. See if this works. Not really, but whatever. I at least saved some. I prefer taking this path. This is going almost too well. Rip. Whoops. Oh man, I'm just on a roll. Thank you. Yeah. Or, oh, no, I don't know if you were here for that. That was a splitting mistake. Because I'm stupid. And mapped keys poorly. It's most- the splitting mistake is actually the reason why I'm doing this run, because I want to get proper splits for when I upload a run to speedrun.com and I'll be an official speedrunning champion, platform? There it is. What the hell happened there? Oh, goddammit. The streak is over. SNES 9X. I find SNES too clunky to use, and I never bothered to figure out BizHawk, or whatever that's called. Keep a cape for Roy's castle. There we go. Jeez. Alright. So these next times are guaranteed to be plus because of stupid splitting mistakes. SNES is weird and clunky and just overall bad, I find. SNES and NX is just like way more streamlined and smoother. Been unsure if I'd actually make it there. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, frick, I gotta get the cape layer two, please! Okay. Wow. That did not. Oh! What the heck happened with the timing there? It was not right. Was off on those ball and chains. I don't know what happened. Rip the Deathless Autumn Warp Run. I find it funny how I'm still ahead of my accidental splits, so if I, like, do this next part perfectly, I might, like, only just lose, in air quotes, like, a minute or something. Well, that just lined up perfectly to kill me. You know what? I'm not gonna bother with capes, because they're not really helping in this part. And I can do fourth room without capes. Seconds to beat my old time for Roy's terrible sadistic castle. Whatever shall I do? Alright, hopefully the timing isn't messed up this time. I think it's fine. Oh, goddammit. Yeah, it's good. Alright. That was almost a monumentally stupid occurrence. I'm taking this super slowly for some reason. Welcome to my jump casual playthrough. Okay, I seriously need a power up, so. Okay, that went well. Yeah, the disco shell did spawn this time, okay. Okay. Oh boy! I'll split when he gets blown up like that. See, I'm only gonna be gaining time for these next few. But, hopefully cool kicking, I will go back to minusing the splits. Minusing the splits. I gotta say that I'm terrible at this level and I'm gonna die horribly so I can beat it in one try again. Darn. I'm gonna die horribly on this level. It's gonna be horrible and awful and terrible and god awful and all sorts of buzzwords. I'm just gonna not summon those eeries. to land right beside the gold hole and then slip by. Probably just gonna lose time to this and cool kicking. What did I even do? I'm twitchy. Oof. This is probably the most nerve-wracking level of the run, even though I think cool kicking is harder. That actually worked, huh? Take the hit. Those beach Koopas are like perfectly placed to waste your time. Alright, that one's over with. This is a stupid idea. This jumping is so weird in that section. That mushroom. Oh, goddammit. Well, that's gonna cause me a lot of trouble. Actually, not that much, because there's like a mushroom like right here or something. Oh, wow. That was me not reading its movements well enough. Looking at the W-split timer, and it's saying that I'm like way behind my old run, but I'm actually way ahead of it. There we go. I just jumped a bit too early last time. Oh, I thought I would be able to make that. Water came up as I was trying to spin jump. Impatience. Yep. I'm just gonna wait here. Most stressful part of the entire level right there. Cool kicking. God damn it. That one pitchy punting chuck is the one I worry about all the time. Because it's right in your face and I basically have to land right beside it to kill it. Whatever. Just go with anything at this point. If I make it to the keyhole, it's all good. Ugh. Wow. That went insanely well. Yep. Oh, frick. Oh, God damn it. I think I might be able to respawn it, actually. Does that count as it getting killed? Yep. God damn it. Just one tiny mistake ruins everything. I don't get why these have to be message boxes. This one throw block, like, ugh. God damn it! Oh, the message box or an ASMT reference? I'm not really familiar with ASMT, so I know I'm scrub. I haven't played the classic Talk House games, the ASM, BXT, and the ASMT, and ah! Is it just me, or is that just insanely hard? Like, seriously. Like, really? Baby Yoshi through here. Oh wait, no, I wouldn't be able to. Wait, no, I did. Nice. Wait, I have to drop you down a pit too. Fuck. Still have to throw a ball. Wait, I can just do. I hate throw blocks. They're the worst thing ever. There was just a platform there, like Mario only blocks or something, message boxes, like, oh. There. Okay. I'm gonna keep you far away from that shell. Fall down the pit. Grab the throw ball. Jeez. Got killed there. No, I was in the perfect spot. That's just frustrating. Okay. I'm like jumping MIC every time I have to do that jump. Okay. I killed chat with that horrible move. Thank you. damn it. I still have 10 minutes to save, though. I still can save time. It's okay. I'm gonna get it. Just get super nervous and flustered and blah. So, yep, even if this is world record, if someone gets a good yellow switch, they can murder this time. I squeezed in that gap when I was falling down. It was weird. God, I fuck this level. I fucking hate this level. It's so awful. Headache from screaming. Yes, baby rage definitely describes me right now. Still 7 minutes to save, guys. Okay. God, finally! Oh my god. One up. Wow, that took way longer than it should have. Still save time. Okay. I can still improve on I don't even know if I can improve at this rate, but whatever. Freaking yellow switch killed my time. Ah, I have a headache now. That was horrible. Well, I mean, the remaining levels aren't that bad, but whatever. If I beat my other time, I'll be happy. Damn it. Yeah, if that vine was like twice in a row, perfect. Gonna lose all my time here. It'll be great. Sushi, and yeah, I died once in Aqua, whatever. I remember that. I think I'm still on track for getting a better time. I just lost world record. Which is totally gonna happen if I didn't have such a horrible yellow switch. It's like 49 minutes or something. Lol Yoshi. Yeah, I'm probably- if aquiferific pressure goes well, I'm probably just only gonna barely miss it. Probably should've- going in here with one cape is not- as good as two, whatever. Oh, going in here with less is worse than going in here with more. Yeah, thank you for the obvious statement, me. Like, I was gonna say that it's less than comfortable, but I think I beat this with one cape only. Yeah, that worked somehow. Alright. Damn it. Whatever, I think I got past the hard part. Aquiferic pressure. Yep, just barely. Oh, I forgot to totally forgot to split suspicious warehouse. Whatever. Why did you? Aw, god damn it. Whatever. Still, I could still beat a terraformer. I know, just the yellow switch killed me. I could have gotten like 40 minutes if it weren't for this freaking yellow switch. Actually, yeah, rip trying to beat a terraformer because this is going poorly. Oh, what? I forgot to jump. God damn it. Stupid. Oops, I bonked my headphones. Wait, you can spin jump? Oh, wait, yeah, of course you can spin jump. Yes! Yes, I beat a terraformer! Welp. Freaking yellow switch. Oh my god. Hooray! Ah, yellow switch. God damn it. Well, I'm just happy with that run, but yeah. Basically, just gotta get better at yellow switch. That was horrible, yellow switch. I'm just gonna be muttering yellow switch, yellow switch, yellow switch in my sleep now. Alright, that was pretty good, actually. Split on Mario dying. Oh, okay. So, I think that was only like shaving a few seconds. I guess I'll like recount. Alright, so I guess at that run, that's it for this stream. Thank you all for coming, and wow, okay. That went, that was a thing.